We're at an interesting time right now, just passing a total eclipse of the moon and moving towards summer solstice. So there's this exploration, there's this movement in your body between shadow and light, between the richness and depth of what cannot be seen and the obvious, what can be seen. So today I invite you to drop in to your body and to your heart and set an intention for this week to explore both the unconscious and the conscious of your evolution.